Hey, Kay, did Oscar know about your mom's amulet? You know, the symbol on it?
He knew. She told him about it years ago. He didn't know what it meant, though. Neither did she.
They must have known it meant something.
Maybe, but it's not exactly the kind of problem you want to go around asking people about.
Yeah, suppose not.
Before we head out, let's see what's in this tunnel.
Yeah, can't be any worse than the shit we just saw in New Hope. He said, hopefully.
Can't see shit in here. Jack, light the way. Military trains.
The only operation around here would have been Howl Storm, when they attacked the locusts on the ground.
And these train cars might have useful stuff in them. Jack, fetch. Yeah, this'll work. See what's in that train. Shit! Down! We're not alone! Carrier! Sweet!
Maybe not such a good idea.
Let's see what's in that train car. Could make this worthwhile. Found a cog engineer's old notes. Something about grind lift cooling systems.
Oh, yeah. They launched those grind lifts
from assault derricks
near here.
You know, if we found some of that cooling tech,
we could probably wire it into Jack. Add a freeze effect to his flash.
I'll leave that to you.
Well, this tunnel's tapped out.
And let's get back out to the skiff. You can get out here. I'll boost you. Oh, that was an interesting detour.
Yeah, I say I'm ready to get the hell out of this valley.
Cover navigation.
I'll steer.
Thank you. Well, homie, if you're into fixer-uppers. Man, whoever lived here is long gone.
How many goddamn gates are we gonna find out here? Jack, shock trap. Jack, see what you can do.
There it goes! You know, the old cock didn't get enough credit for its advances in big gate technology.
Exactly enough credit. Come on, let's get in there and unjam it. Okay. Gotta check up here.
Shit! Kate! Snipers up top!
All right, we clear them out. Then we deal with the gate! Doctor Hostel.
Check fire.
Oh, Kids, you out of there?
Yeah. Did Baird get anything out of that data?
Plenty. Right before the last of the scientists left New Hope, someone sent them a message from a lab in Mount Kadar, formerly known as Locust Central.
Okay.
I've done plenty of fighting in that place. This is the first I've heard of any lab.
Well, that's good, right? For us?
If you say so. Problem is, the message's origin point was scrambled.
Okay then, we track the message back to the source, to whatever comm towers it passed through.
Knew there was a reason we keep you around. Just head out and see if you can find any towers to start the trail back.
Okay, will do. So, these comm towers, where do we find them?
We'll need higher ground. I say we make our way east. Well, call me if you're into fixer-uppers. Man, whoever lived here is long. Okay, let's go.
Ha!
Wait. What the hell is this? Another security gate?
How many goddamn gates are we gonna find out here? Jack, see what you can do.
There it goes! You know, the old cock didn't get enough credit for its advances in big gate technology.
Or it got exactly enough credit. Come on, let's get in there and unjam it. Gonna check up here.
Shit! Kate! Snipers up top!
All right, we clear them out. Then we deal with the gate! Gonna check up here.
Shit! Kate! Snipers up top!
All right, we clear them out. Then we deal with the gate!
bitch!
Okay, we got them all. And let's deal with this gate situation. So, what do you think we're gonna find on the other side of this thing?
Hopefully, the truth. Jack, see if this opens the gate.
There we go. It's open. All right. Both gates open. So back to the skiff?
Unless you feel like walking to those comm towers.
I'm gonna say no. Hard pass.
Jack, fetch.
And look at that! We got a comm tower up ahead.
Fingers crossed one of those New Hope messages passed through it.
Hey look, even if they did, we'll need transmission data from two towers. Won't be enough to figure out where those messages...
Then let's get started.
Hey, Kay, did Oscar know about your mom's amulet? You know, the symbol on it?
He knew. He told him about it years ago. He didn't know what it meant, though. Neither did she.
They must have known it meant something.
Maybe, but it's not exactly the kind of problem you want to go around asking people about.
Yeah, suppose not. A fake shipping depot? A lab out in the middle of nowhere? What the hell is this?
You gotta admit, even I'm at a loss.
Well, hopefully not for long. Let's get you some answers.
Yeah, good luck finding fuel for that all the way out here. A skiff like this is the most convenient option.
Yeah, maybe.
Looks like we're gonna have to reach this tower on foot.
There's one thing I keep asking myself. Why did JD change so much? Was it the coma? The guilt?
Jen got to him. Made us seem like the bad guys, and promoted him to captain, which... whatever.
I just never imagined JD was so... cock.
Well, he is Anya Stroud's son, remember?
And Marcus Phoenix's son.
Yeah, can't imagine why that would give any of them.
Come on, in we go.
Think we got a clear path to that tower?
Let's find out.
And that wind flare?
If we have to, we go through it, just like the last one. Marcus, we spotted a comm tower on a mountainside. We're on our way to it now.
Roger that. How's the weather?
What do you think?
That bad, huh? Be careful. Control out.
Jack, bitch! Stay down!
That's all of them!
Into the cave! Hurry!
Doing up here in the mountains?
You heard Marcus. Kadar was Locust HQ. Maybe they're drawn here somehow.
All right, let's look around. Find a way out of here.
I'll take that. Del, up we go. Come on, we gotta be close now.
Hey, what if this tower's a bust?
I came here for answers. I'm not going home until I get some. Down we go. Keep moving! Our thermals won't keep us warm forever! Del! We got a carrier!
You see this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about! Wait! I'll take that back! I'm loving this storm!
Always here.
High ground's on the left! Flank them!
Beware!
open this goddamn thing.
Hey, watch it, watch it, watch it. The necklace. That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, I saw.
And if given a choice between us and
that,
she
chose
things.
I get that.
Then you know what to do, right?
Right?
Here.
Hey, whoa. It's me.
Yeah, I just want to find that damn Kadar lab.
Right. Well, we just gotta access data from the command console. Ready?
Figures. Console's not working.
Huh. There is power in here. Could be a blown fuse or something. Just need to access the circuit panel. Some kind of junction box up in the vents.
Jack, get in there and restore the power.
Good job, Jack.
Let's get Jack connected to the console. Get in there, Jack.
Unauthorized access. Security protocol initiated. Error. Security protocol inoperable.
Security system's on the fritz.
Let's just check the transmission data before it locks us out. So, we scan for a transmission that matches the one we found at New Hope?
Yep, that's it.
Not a match. not what we're looking for. Got a signal match. Northwest. It's another tower. So can we use that data to find the lab?
Not yet. We're gonna need that other tower to complete the trace. So what do you think? Should we update Marcus?
I'll hail him from the skiff. Let's just get out of here. Weird amount of security for a comm tower, isn't it?
I don't know. You're asking me like I work here.
Think we can get out this way. That's one tower down.
Yep. So time to find the other one.
Sure you don't regret coming along?
What? Are you kidding? You're doing everything I love.
Skipping, freezing my ass off.
So, I have a question. Boz, has he always been like that?
Always. Gotta be the toughest, gotta be the fastest, gotta be the strongest.
But not the smartest?
In that area alone, Boz has got a realistic view of himself.
Guess we're sliding down. Thinking about Niles. Those experiments.
Man, do you know what the average person would do if they found out the little we already know?
Probably why every First Minister has covered it up.
Even I. She was literally the most honest person I've ever known.
So what do we do? What do we tell?
Maybe no one. What would be the point? The people behind all this are dead.
So do what Anya did. Nothing.
Ready to go.
Marcus, we got part of the transmission data, but we need to find another tower.
Good work. But remember, if there is a lab in Mount Kador, it managed to stay hidden a long time. There's probably a good reason for that.
Understood. We'll be in touch.
Whoa! A condor plowed right into that cliff!
should head back. I'll drive.
Marcus, you know anything about a condor crash out here?
Matter of fact, wind flares took out a few of them recently. Probably some useful shit on those things.
Okay, got it. We'll take a look.
Wreckage is pretty spread out. A lot of area to search.
Block! Block!
No, two blocks!
Why do you think I said it twice? Ah, shit! Leave that corner out of that condor!
Spread out! Give him multiple targets! Fetch! Damn, there's a lot of them! Got ya! Are you kidding me?
Knock it off! Lock the back!
For a quick pit stop. Let's get searching.
You know what the flock around? Every time a condor goes down, it turns into a goddamn reject factory.
Yeah, well, I never liked DBs much the other way either. Open this, Jack.
Scavenged everything.
Come on then, back to the skiff.
You know, as ice cliffs of death go, this one's got a nice view at least.
Whatever floats your boat, my friend. Come on, up here.
So, back on the trail?
Unless something else comes up, which it always does. I'll drive. Data.
Wonder how far that lab's gonna be once we isolate this location.
With our luck, it'll be on the very top of Mount Kadar.
That's an unfortunate and almost certainly accurate prediction.
Del, substation. Wanna check it out?
Yeah, we should.
Look, by the door. There's a note. Those outsiders were attacked here, too. According to this, Norsko got potted, so Lena locked him inside.
Damn. From bad to worse, huh?
She says she headed to a radio tower southeast of here. We have to find her. Lena must have the security code.
Guess that's it. Let's get to that tower. Come on.
Every time I think it can't get any colder.
I know. After all this, a vacation would be nice.
I would not get your hopes up.
There's our other tower. Looks like it's in relatively good shape, too.
Then let's head to it.
Okay, question for you before we dig any deeper into this. Did Raina ever do anything suspicious? I mean, why does she even have that amulet?
I've been thinking about that. There was a lot she didn't tell me. How she met my dad, why she never knew her own mother. All she'd say about her father was that he was bad. I know she grew up rough, but where she came from, that's a mystery. Obviously, she was hiding something. But what? And why?
Well, I hope we can find you some answers.
Yeah, me too. Get behind something. Swarm ahead.
Okay. Got a bunch of swarms on thin ice. You thinking what I'm thinking? Time to go loud!
You got him! These things up here than I was expecting.
At this point, I expect them to be everywhere.
You're probably right. Let's just get to the tower.
Come on, I'll give you a boost.
Hey,
what gives?
Sorry, got distracted. Look what I found.
Nice. Let's see if we can find some of that good shit Marcus brought.
Open for me, Jack.
Mm-hmm.
was some decent stuff here. Come on, let's head for the comm tower. Expecting more DBs in here than this. Maybe it wasn't a full flight. That or they wandered off.
Almost at the tower. Come on.
I think we just found that Condor's payload. Clear him out. And we got a Bastion, too!
Clear.
Damn! I hate those corrupted guardians. Come on, let's get to that tower.
Down here.
Yeah.
for that.
Check your aim! Confused about what we're doing, but yeah, good.
All right, time to find out if we can go two for two on these towers.
Man, I really hope we didn't come up here for nothing.
Help me get this open. A similar layout to the other tower, at least. This should be it.
Yeah. It's the console. Same as last time.
Get in there, Jack.
Unauthorized access. Security protocol initiated.
Okay, that's not ideal.
We can worry about leaving after we get the data we need. Just gotta find a transmission that matches the other signals we found. There, got another signal match. That's gotta be the lab. So we've got enough to find it.
Gotta run a formal trace, but yeah. You wanna tell Marcus or should I?
Let's just get back to the skiff. We can tell him on the move. Jack, pop this lock. What the hell's this? Someone's workshop? Got something here.
A spectrum scrambler. Oh, I got an idea for Jack.
Check it. Jack's cloak can now make us invisible, too.
Invisible, huh?
We might want to try it.
All right, that's one problem behind us.
And we got a new toy.
Come on, then. Back to the skiff. Not so fast! Snipers ahead!
If only we could turn
ourselves invisible somehow!
When? Got them all. Let's get down the hill and back to the skiff. All right, you ready to go find that lab?
Yep, ready as I'll ever be. Look, I gotta ask you something. Once you get yourself answers...
Yeah?
What then? I mean, what happens next?
What are you actually asking?
Look, I know you're not exactly thrilled to become a cog.
Hey, if you're worried I'm gonna run off or something.
No. I'm not worried you're gonna run off.
Oh, no? Well, maybe you should worry. At least a little bit.
Oh. Great.
When we get to the skiff, let's tell Marcus what we're doing.
Okay, but I've got another question. If you did leave, where would you go?
Pre or post-swarm outbreak?
Pre.
Someplace with a beach.
And post?
A bunker, 5 miles underground.
Okay, you got room for two?
Aren't you forgetting Jack?
Yeah, but he doesn't take up much space.
What about you? Where would you go?
You know what? I have no idea. But I tell you, there'll be no snow. I'll navigate.
Marcus, we got a location. If there was a lab in Mount Kadar, we'll know soon enough.
Okay. But I'll say it again. That mountain was Grub Central. We don't know what's there. Just promise that if you run into something you can't handle, you'll let me know.
Appreciate that, but we're doing all right so far. Delta out.
Hey, check out that break in the ice. Something's in there. Hey, our coordinates are coming up.
There's nothing here.
Yeah, I don't get it. Look, the data checks out. We're in the right place. Maybe Jack can, I don't know, use Pulse to ping the signal.
Worth a try. Jack, cloak.
Jack. We need you. Pulse that signal.
Rex on recharge.
Come on, Jack. Use Pulse.
Jack, cloak.
Jack, we need you. Pulse that signal.
Jack, pulse!
Whoa. There's something under the ice. Nice work, buddy.
That's gotta be what we're looking for. But how do we get down there?
Not easily. Ice this thick, it's like concrete.
Not sure if this helps, but Baird says there was an old mine in that area.
Old mine? Blasting caps. Explosives.
I'll push the coordinates to Jack.
Thanks, Marcus.
All right. I guess we got a potential solution. Old mine it is.
I'm on.
Said we were heading up north? This isn't exactly what I had in mind. Man, I thought it was cold down by Oscar's village. This is ridiculous.
Look at your armor's thermals. They're still working, right?
Yeah, but my armor doesn't cover my face. My goddamn nose hair is frozen.
Thanks for sharing.
Development here.
You know, Oscar used to take me skiff sailing on the salt flats near Halvo Bay.
You guys went that far to sail?
Yeah. And there was no cog left down there. Nothing. Just ruins. I'm really gonna miss him.
I know. Me too.
call. Looks like another Condor.
I'm telling you, this one's got the useful shit on it.
Oh, yeah? Define useful shit.
Well, you know, shit that's useful. You know what I'm saying.
Must be through here. Del, unopened drop pods.
Citizen, lay down your weapon.
Attack us! It's corrupted!
It must have lost connection to command. It doesn't see us as cog. Come on, Rex farther down.
There! More DBs!
Hey! At least they're not reaching! Look out! We got crackers too!
Be all of them.
Then let's search this thing.
Perfect.
Somebody help!
I see you.
Search this damn wreck. Kestrel was kind enough to punch us a way out. Jack, get the safe open. Any idea what it is?
Yeah, some kind of signal amplifier. Wait, Jack can use that. It's got a bipolar junction transistor.
If only they all did, right?
See, you think you're being funny. But Jack's stem just got a serious boost. It'll make us strong, like really strong. You know what I keep thinking about? That first day we walked into your village.
I thought my mom was gonna kill you both.
You were the first person there to accept us. I always appreciated that.
Well, I was starving for new faces.
Hard to believe all that led us to this.
And there's no one I'd rather be doing this with. See what's in here. The cog invaded the Locust Hollow from these derricks, right?
Slammed their grind lizard right through the ground.
Uncle fought in Hollow Storm. So the ride down was the worst part.
I believe you. Search this place.
Think it'll have anything good?
That's the dream.
got a grind lift here. Like clockwork. Hold him off!
That's dead to me. Let's see what's in this grind list.
It's a part from something. Not sure what.
Hey, that's old cooling tech. Could try wiring into Jack, but I'm not exactly sure how. I'd need another part, too.
All of which would accomplish what, exactly?
Well, it's cooldown, so if you wire that into Flash, you could maybe add a freeze effect?
All right, grab anything else you need before we head back to the skiff. Out of here. So, we're eventually gonna find this lab, right?
Nothing wrong with the scenic route. At least when you're finding good stuff along the way.
The mine's in the backwoods over there. Let's go find some explosives.
Okay, the mine's back here somewhere, right? Let's hope it's got something we can use.
Oh, sure. But that really depends on the type of mining we're engaged in. If they were doing hydraulic mining, we might find some high-pressure water cutters. But given the environment,
I bet it was some kind of subsurface extractive mining operation.
Okay, all right, I got it.